Hey folks, just out going for a hike today and knew we were going to be in a spot where there were a lot of steep uphills and downhills. So I was looking for a pant that was going to be really comfortable, have a lot of stretch, I wanted it to breathe really well, as well as the weather is kind of iffy today. It's damp out, might rain, might not. So I wanted something that was going to give me a little weather protection, which is why I pulled the Marmot Women's Rockstar Pants out of my closet and put them on. It's a perfect kind of pant for this sort of thing. This is made from Marmot's M3 softshell fabric. It's their most breathable, lightest fabric that Marmot builds in a softshell. And this pant in particular is extremely comfortable due to a four-way stretch that was built into it. It does have some good water repellency to it, so if it does start to drizzle on me today, I'm all set. I'm gonna get that water's gonna shut off easily. I'm gonna remain fairly dry without having to wear an actual rain pant, which is probably going to be a little bit too much on the sort of hill climbs that we were gonna do today, as well as the temperatures being somewhere between the 50s and the 60s. So overall, Rockstar Pant's gonna be excellent for any sort of high aerobic activity where you want full freedom, range of motion. That four-way stretch fabric's gonna give you incredible movement, and there is also a gusseted crotch in this design. So if you're doing any sort of rock climbing where you want that full range of motion, anybody who's a cyclist, anybody who's doing some trail running, you're gonna wanna take a look at the Rockstar Pant. It's gonna have a lot of the features and meet a lot of your needs. So let me cover a couple of the basic features to this pant. It doesn't have tons of bells and whistles, that's the idea. It's designed to be pretty slim fitting, so you don't have a lot of extra fabric batting around. I think it suits anyone who's climbing or potentially bicycling really well for that reason. But it's a slim fitting pant with a lot of stretch to it, so it doesn't feel constricting. At the base of each cuff, you've got a short like 4 or 5 inch zipper. So it gives you some adjustability to wrap it over the edge of a boot. At the top, you've got 2 zippered hand pockets, just enough to tuck in chapstick or the keys to the car, that sort of thing. Back of the pant is smooth fitting. There's not gonna be any extra pockets or material to snag on anything. It's designed for someone who wants to move fast, wants to stay relatively dry, and also have some fantastic breathability.